we live in a dream world.
With a small, rational part of the brain, we recognise that our existence is governed by material realities.
And that as those realities change, so will our lives.
But underlying this awareness is the deep semi-consciousness that absorbs the moment in which we live,
then generalises it, projecting our future lives as repeated instances of the present. As repeated instances of the present. As repeated instances of the present. As repeated instances.
Our dreaming will, as it has begun to do already, destroy the conditions necessary for human life on Earth.
Were we governed by reason, we would be on the barricades today,
dragging the drivers of Range Rovers and Nissan patrols out of their seats, occupying and shutting down the coal-burning power stations,
and demanding a reversal of economic life.
The future has been laid out before us. But the deep eye with which we place ourselves on Earth will not see it.
So we slumber through the crisis.
Waking up demands that we upset the seat of our consciousness, that we dethrone our deep unreason and usurp it with our rational and predictive minds.
Are we capable of this, or are we destined to sleepwalk to extinction?